for tickets available. They range, so you see Bronson, where they ended on Castle Rock, which was my favorite for West End. Came to 6th of Scotland on the 1st of England, 1603, in the final time, Castle Hill High School. Left hand side is tipping off. Oh, this is the stop for public executions took place here. Executed in front of St. John's there, on the left hand side. There used to be the old toll booth, which isn't there anymore, demolished in 1817. Sung by his own gallows, and we can see images of people going to get scratch marks on their torso. Gruesome stuff. But what we're also famous for here in Grayson City, too. This is absolutely massive, took up the entire length. It's happy when it is. We had a Scottish stand-up comedian who got his start back in the 1970s, 1980s, as a musician down in that pub there over there. Which is on Leslie just past here, called the Netherwell Port, and that's from 1764. On the left hand side, fortunately, his wife, who was also an architect, was able to take over the project. If you're here on Friday, as Her Majesty the King. See these pools of water here on the right hand side that represent the locks of Scotland. It's a change from the so the Loch Lomond and Stirling Castle tour on Sundays, and we do with one of the Edinburgh approaches, our sister. Thank you.